Anything less would be uncivilized.
Greetings, humans and mutants. Allow me to tell you a tale. A tale of an island shrouded in mystery. An island regarded as the home of humanity's greatest threat. An island from Destructo. The ruler of this island is the most menacing cult-based life form in the known universe. None other than the infamous Dr. Destructo. Dr. Destructo has been working in his lab on Destructo Isle for decades now, waiting for the perfect time to strike back against humankind, his fallen enemy, and this new breed of supermutants, the Adaptoids. The core group of these genetic mutants consists of Destructo X, the first son of Dr. Destructo, Worman D, the Master Destructo, Dr. Colossus, the scheming protege of the Doctor, and Villain Boy, the Ravage Worm's rockstar. Their mission is to gain followers for the Master, becoming pop icon rock stars, thereby infiltrating the media. Slowly, even as we speak, Dr. Destructo and the Adaptoids are taking control of your radio, television, and all other forms of communication. The Adaptoid Revolution is at hand. The end is near. Beware the Green Solution!
Mechanization, robots of mission, end of transmission,